Top of the world, Jayantikuru Uttumpala was the first Sri Lankan to reach the summit of Mount Everest. This great achievement of hers makes Sri Lanka one of the few countries in the world in which a woman has been the first person to reach the highest mountain peak on Earth. Jayanti was born in 1979 in Colombo. She studied at Bishop's College and later completed a BA degree in English Literature from the Delhi University and a Master's degree from the University of Sussex, UK. In a recent interview, Jayanti said that conquering the world's highest summit had always been one of her childhood dreams. She began to dream of conquering Mount Everest when she saw a photograph of a friend in the Himalayas in 22. Following in the footsteps of her friend, she followed a mountaineering course which provided her with the necessary skills. After that, she climbed several mountains in the world, including Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania, Spanish Pyrenees, and Argentine Andes. On May 21, 2016, Jayanti became the first Sri Lankan to reach the summit of the mighty Everest, realizing her ultimate dream. According to Jayanti's family and friends, she possesses a number of outstanding characteristics that guided her through her path to success. They see her as a fearless, methodical person with sheer willpower and undying perseverance. During her school days, her mother recalled that Jayanti had balanced well both her academic work and sports activities. Jayanti's view all the experience she has gained throughout her life helped her in this great achievement. She further says that she had to go through a grueling training including rock climbing, ice climbing, survival skills and other rigorous physical activities and also the mental strength which helped in increasing the level of endurance. She thanks her mountaineering team, friends and family for their generous support. Thanks for watching.